Hi everyone, today we are going to solve another question, which is binary tree in ordered traversal. The question is, given the root of a binary tree, return the in ordered traversal of its nodes values. So first of all, I'll tell you what is in ordered traversal. So in ordered traversal, what we have to do, we have to first traverse the left node of the tree, then the root node, and then the right node. So in this example, we'll first traverse the left node, but the pointer is on root node by default. So from the root node, we will move towards the left node. And the left node is there, but this is the root node of these nodes. So we will traverse again and check whether this is having a left node or not. This is having. So we will move to the left. Then we will store it in the answer. And then this node is not having any left or right values. So we will traverse up and print the root node, because left, root, and then right, and from this node we'll move to the right. So we will print 5, and this node is not having any left or right childs, so we'll move up from here and we'll reach at the main root node, that is 1, and we'll print it. Now the left side traversal is over, so we'll move to the right side. This node is the root node of these two values. So we will check if it is having a left node or a right node. It is having a left node. So we will traverse the left node and print it. Then we will check if this value is having any left or right node. It is not having. So we will move up and print the root node. And from here, the last node, that is right node, which is 7. So this is the answer for this example. Now let's code this. What we will do? We will declare another function, which is solution, and then we will call that function in this. Tree node star root, and then we will declare a vector. And in this function, first we will check if the root node is null or not. If it is null, then we will return null. We will not return null because it is a void function. We will simply write return. And now we will call this solution function recursively on all nodes of this tree. First, the left node will be traversed. Then, the root value. We will push back directly the value. And then the right node. And then what we will do, we will call this function here. First of all, we will declare the answer vector here. And then we will call the solution function on the root node because it is a default node. And then we will simply return answer. Let's run this. The solution is accepted, and now we'll try to submit it. So this was the solution for the problem in order traversal. Thank you.